Okay, example one, quartet groove. This is a groove inspired by Southern gospel quartet music, in particular of the King's Dominion variety, which is where I pulled this groove from. And this one is heavy on the quarter note, so you're really going to want to lock in on the quarter note here. And it's a vamp in E, although in gospel music they call that a drive. So this is a drive in E, and I think you'll really dig it. Here it is.